Android has a battery optimization feature that's great for saving battery, but sometimes it prevents apps from working properly. For example, I made a video about how you can use the Amazon Alexa to read Kindle books. Some people tried to use the app and it kept stopping. It's not just that app though, a lot of other apps, especially third-party media apps, they just stop working when you try to make them play in the background. If this is an issue you've experienced, this is how to fix it. Welcome to Quick Accessibility Tips. I'm Carrie from Carrie on Accessibility. Let's just dive right into it. Here I have my Pixel, and on the home screen I have a very large app. It's called DigiClock. It's a great app if you want a really large clock that can do a lot of things, but it will not update and the time won't be accurate unless you turn off battery optimization. So the easiest way to do this is go to the app, open it, and I already have it open, and in the recent apps,
DigiClock widget, DigiClock settings.
I have TalkBack on.
DigiClock widget, DigiClock settings.
I can swipe up for TalkBack options until I get to app info. Or if you're not using TalkBack, you can touch that little app icon at the very top right here, and you'll get a menu, and one of the options will be app info.
Pause app, split screen, app info.
I'm going to double tap there.
App info.
And we're going to go down to
app battery usage, 0% use since last full charge.
App battery usage. So I'm going to double tap there.
App battery usage.
Scroll down.
Open. Force stop. Manage battery usage. Allow background usage. Enable for real-time updates. Disable to save battery.
We want to make sure that this toggle is on. So if I swipe to the next thing.
On. Allow background usage.
So this must be on. So from here, we're actually going to select allow background usage on this left side here to the left of the toggle. It's actually a menu. And for me, I'm low vision. I didn't realize that for a while after one of the Android updates, and it took me a while to figure this out. So I'm going to double tap there.
Allow background usage.
And I'm going to scroll down.
Selected. Optimized. Optimized based on your usage. Recommended for most apps.
There's optimized.
Not selected. Unrestricted. Allow battery usage in background without restrictions. May use more battery.
So I'm going to select unrestricted.
Selected.
Now unrestricted is selected, and it's as simple as that. On a Samsung phone, it's very similar. I'm going to go to recent apps, and I can tap this icon at the top here. This is Adventures in Odyssey. It's always stopping for no good reason. So I'm going to tap there, and there's going to be a menu that pops up, and I'm going to select app info. Now, if we scroll down, we have an option for battery, and this is the option that we want. And from here, we have optimized and unrestricted. So I'm just going to tap on unrestricted, and that's pretty much it. You can just swipe back and continue using the app. Another option would be to go to your settings and then apps, find the app you want, and from there do the same thing. There's a few ways to get to app info, really. One quick note with Samsung devices, if you're using TalkBack, there are no actions for app info, but if you swipe over, there should be an element that says advanced options for the particular app, and it will give you the options there. It's as simple as that. It's a quick and easy fix for people who are experiencing this issue. Hopefully that helps somebody out there. Thanks so much for watching. If you want to support the channel, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe. And you can also consider becoming a COA member on Patreon or YouTube. Thanks so much, everybody, and I'll see you in the next one.